Well, the 25% battery warning came up. Cut my super important dance video. Oh well. Oops. Well, this video also doesn't have a purpose, so I'm gonna continue dancing and not listen to the battery warning.
Need like an extra thing.
Okay. Yes, this is very professional. Okay. And it's 4:20 again. Woo!
Why does it feel like this made it even worse?
Oh, because it did.
Take the time of the man.
Yeah, okay. Peggy! Daddy said to be home by sundown. Daddy said not to go downtown. Look around, revolution's happening in New York.
To go to war, shouting in the square. Enough to be violent on our shore, new ideas in the air. Look around, Angelica, remind me what we're all tempting. My network work, looking for my network work, looking for my network work. Whoa, 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 work. Ooh, there's nothing like summer in the city. Someone in a rush looking, someone looking pretty. Excuse me, miss, I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. Searching for adventure, you can give you ideals. Sorry, you disgust me. Awesome, you disgust me. I'm a trust fund, baby, you can trust me. Cause I don't mean common sense by Thomas Paine. Some may say that evidence is around the same. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. Listen to my declaration. All these truths will be self-aware.
What a good song.
What another good song. Thank you. to learn what I don't know. Okay, I think even I am tired enough to stop. Wow, 8 minutes. I guess I'll sum it up by talking more to myself.
I like my girls just like I like my honey. Sweet, little selfish.
Okay. I will make one announcement to the YouTube world.
Green. I'm a beautiful wreck, a colorful mess, but
I didn't like just get this or anything. I've had this for a long time, but I'm choosing to share my companion, Log Bear. The truth is, Log Bear makes all the decisions in this house.
You know what? But like, actually, he's kind of just been in the corner there for like months.
I am gonna put Log Bear on my desk. So,
is now.
Ooh, yes. Yes. I mean, I might fall over that way, but still, it's cool. I know that you guys can't see, but you know what? I'll move the camera.
Because I am so generous and benevolent.
Oops. I gave him his own place here. You can see, I made use of three things through doing this. One, this top weight. Two, this bottom weight. And most importantly, three, Log Bear. I feel like, yes, that's really good. Okay. Awesome. So I did a big thing from this video. Big thing. Thank you, video. And I will do a final celebration.
Oh, I'm a beautiful babe, a colorful mess of honey. Oh, I'm a heartbreak babe, with a stone cold neck, I'm so charming. Oh,
la 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 la. Oh, 5% battery. Big whoop. I have unlimited energy. This phone shall never die. Oh, I didn't shuffle these.
Is it love? Do we need a salati? Is it love?
So, for the love word, for, damn it, I was gonna say for this word we don't know of, but I smoke too much. But I decided to pull some tarot cards for fun. Ooh, you know what? I'll hold them up like this. It'll be cool. Wait, are they facing the right way? No, they're not. It's too much work. Okay, I got... Let's see what I got. Oh crap. I will just carefully move the keyboard. Okay.
It's raining knives like
I typed reverse. Because it's friggin' Uno, man. This one I'll do a reading based off of based off the pictures, and I won't look at the descriptions. Just cause.
What's up with your dad up in the night sphere? Your tears, they're cleansing all my spheres. You touch my hair, I'm playing on your face. But you don't care, we're messing up your space.
Crap, I saw some words, but I stopped. Nothing.
not particularly bad or good.
Oh, I lost for the first line. No. Yeah.
I'll find it later.
Oh, hey, another one.
Okay, cool, there we go. Martha. Oh yeah, that reminds me, in some of my videos, I read the 1 and 0 both as ace. 1. 1 is 10. I'm searching the wrong card right now. At least I remembered for this video. The words, but like I saw that picture and I know what it means anyways, but so I didn't feel too bad, but like wow, sounds very interesting. I'm excited to tell a story about it. Story about my future doggo, because when I was print screening all of these, you know, I'll do a separate video just so I can change the camera and do this reading of these pictures, but for now I'll keep it tacky. So I was doing, and I gotta make sure this, okay, perfect, yeah, I was doing this, putting print screens of the of all the cards. And then on my fourth paint that I happen to have open, it was me sending a picture of what this dog that I'm about to pick up later this week to a friend. And then it made me think, aw, I wanted this reading about the doggo. So now I'll just open up a new one and then paste it in there and complete my reading from there. You know what? No, I want to do one whole video. So I'll just like tell the story of what the pictures say to me. You guys don't need to see the pictures. It's fine. Forget the pause function. I just do want this video to be completely long. Because I know I'll watch myself stare at a screen. Alright, this will be like a dedicated weed video where I don't be like, ooh, it's taboo, and I'll just go back to feeling okay about it. I know I've been smoking in the video, so I should already know that I can say weed. Do this. So there's me swinging a sword.
swords. I'm a person. Got a sword. Kinda get it. You were sorta made for it. You're the Page of Swords. Jeez, you know, you're royalty. You matter. But it's reversed. Maybe you don't feel that way. Maybe you don't feel like you matter because you feel like you're not training hard enough. When it's this side up, you give it a pretty good swing. The picture, take my word for it, future me. There's...